heads up. Just got Chris' last run here started for this mountain. Get into your hut now.
Descent. Hey, if you ask me, love, workout's gonna be getting down. You're gonna have a heck of a time bagging this one, let me tell ya. Trees are really thickening up off this ridge, so I say, get into it, grit your teeth, and go straight, real, real fast. If something gets in your way, you move.
Right, straight, fast move. Ha, getting down's the best part.
If you don't maintain your focus and execute with precision.
Welcome to Siberia. This is a place where ice and industry meet head-on. The landscape here is like something out of a science fiction movie. It's an inhospitable, intolerant, and if you're not an SSX, an almost unrideable region. Mademoiselle Alex, Siberia is yours. Your target descent is Mount Beluga, but you're gonna have to work your way through the region first. You're gonna be riding over, under, through, and on top of some seriously tricky and wicked things. And to top it off, Ice you're gonna be going up against is 6 feet thick and just as unforgiving as it looks. Carving and breaking are gonna be compromised here, so be sure to keep your ice axes close at all times. They are gonna be your best friends out there.
Journey starts beneath the stars. I stand alone.
Okay, Zoe, Alex is waiting for you down there. Go get her.
Thank you. times have you counted?
Times that are so treacherous, we need to skip together.
That's the kind of ride that gets people talking. Way to go!
We need to skip together. Where is the...
Siberia. Two beautiful French girls traveling around one of the most inhospitable regions of the world. Can't wait to see what kind of trouble we can get in.
Bien, bien, bien. Thank you.
section of track that is mostly ice. Watch your turn. Click through this section, so watch your line. Training and don't let the gravity of what this run represents get inside your head. You can do this. Big patch of ice ahead of you. Watch your turn.
Welcome to Siberia. This Hey team, welcome back. Next stop for us, Patagonia. Our target descent here is the north face of Fitzroy. And at 3,375 meters, it's one of the steepest faces in the world. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a ton of riding to do between now and then. And Elise, baby, this one is all yours. But you gotta know this. It's a crazy labyrinth, wicked rock spires, twisting canyons, and knife-edge ridge runs that'll rotate your stomach. Oh, there are a few unexpected surprises as well. To SSX, this is a vacation spot, and it's the perfect place to do a little wingsuiting. Because with breaks and gaps the size of football fields out there, no line is the easy way down. The road to conquering the deadly descent isn't paved with sunshine.
from some of the others, especially Red, one of our other pilots. My name's Wizard. Gonna be flying together throughout Patagonia, so get yourself squared away back there and get ready for the time of your life.
Thanks.
No worries. You can do it. I know you can.
I am the Iron Man.
first time on this descent, eh? Well, no worries. I'll help you navigate your way through it. You're gonna be fine.
Can you feel the
all right, there's lots of How you traveling out there, Elise?
Right behind you, wizard! How about a little follow the leader?
This one's all yours. Good luck.
Chicken, huh? All right, see you at the bottom.
Real good chance this run's gonna go ugly on you, so stay alert.
Ahead. Use your wingsuit to get across. I want to see you on the other side. Hey folks, Atomica here with an update on the race to conquer the deadly descents. Seems the death-defying heroics of rebellious daredevil Griff Simmons have really started to captivate audiences around the world. He's been astounding people with his amazing talents, and is currently leaving SSX in his spray. Wonder what Team SSX is gonna do to get back in this thing.
Welcome to the Himalayas, team, home to the hottest mountains in the world and one of the most spectacular places on Earth. It's a place of peace and beauty, where history seeps from every crack and crevasse. The lower altitude areas are a dream to ride. There are loads of possibilities in the Great Wall to pull out some insane tricks and really get our fans pumped. But hidden among the clouds, high above the cherry blossoms and all your happy thoughts, this region holds a dark secret. Mount Everest, our target descent. Up here, it's total death zone riding. Oxygen levels are one-third that of sea level. Nothing can survive up here. Naturally, we're gonna send in the happiest person we know to cheer things up. Kaori, this region's yours, darling, and you are gonna have a blast down there. You've been outfitted with the best supplemental OSHU gear we could get our hands on, so just remember to keep one eye on your line and the other on your levels. And by the time you acclimate, this deadly descent will be in the bag.
Congratulations. I'm sure Kaori will want another chance to beat you someday.